Willie B. Smith III killed Sharma Johnson. He abducted her at gunpoint from a Birmingham ATM, then shot her in a cemetery. Then he set her car on fire.